I used to make fun of the store a couple of years ago when I first went to the store and I walked in it and I'm like, what the nobody's gonna ever need this store. Now I meet Laura there every morning before jet skiing.
Yeah.
For some sort of new rash guard to avoid vagina rash.
It was terrible.
Awful, awful, awful.
You had a vagina rash?
We bought our first rash guard, which was our top long sleeve one that I have, and she has a short sleeve, which is fine. But the day of like the huge storm that we attempted to go to AC until Sean's ski broke, we didn't have it that day, did we?
No.
And we got...
It was like painful.
The worst.
She was like, oh my God, my vagina hurts. I'm like, it's mine too.
Inner thighs were so raw.
Tore up.
That... Because you're holding on to dear life to the ski, your legs. So you're working that muscle, and then salt water is hitting in between your thighs, and then you're rubbing up. It's so vile.
So, like, the friction.
You didn't see me that week? Walking like a penguin?
Roger and Sean didn't understand until they got chafed.
Yeah, then they got chafed. And their arms and shit like that.
Sean's nipples.
I had to give Sean my rash guard because his poor nips.
They were like, it was terrible.